Our average for this time of year is 80 degrees. We're in the middle 80s through the end of the week, and then we could be hitting our first 90 degree temperatures of the year. Joe, Jen.
And Lisa, thanks. Color 10 is your local election headquarters. Greene County says it's taking additional precautionary measures to help ensure the health and safety of citizens voting in today's general municipal election.